guys, it's Trinity McSwingy.
Hi, Asuka Kazama.
And today we're going to be reacting to Why I Hate My Son, Jin Kazama 2. This one's requested by Dario. Oh ho ho! Now we're getting it so far, eh? Yep. Just to think I know about this, I remember the time when we react to Why he actually hates his grandson, Jin, and his son, Kazuya, so much.
Yeah, you're right. It does make sense to us. So let's get this reaction done, shall we? Okay.
You still have an awesome, badass character like me.
Who is talking crap about his son, Jin.
Still alive.
Yeah.
So,
no wonder why he likes talking trash about him all the time. Because Jin and Kazuya hate each other very much.
Yeah,
I agree on you this one, Asuka. They'll never get along with each other.
Marilyn Manson? Fear my wrath. Fear what? Q4 shitty fuck you. Nobody's scared of that shit.
Well, some of them can get scared of his double form, and some of them don't.
You're some kinky shit, aren't you? You got a tattoo on your chest. You got a tattoo on your face. You probably have one on your balls too. You always put your excuses on, oh, I have the devil gene. I can't do this, Shao. I gotta stop the Mishima bloodline.
He's only saying that because he wants to protect his close friends. Like Shao Yu and Huarai, for example. Like, come on.
No.
Yeah.
Stupid.
Who do he think he is? Like, come on.
So long, you might as well get with Huarai.
Oh, please. That is not what happened. Jin was only protecting Shao Yu and Huarai because he doesn't want to put them in danger with his devil form. And how dare you mock him with a hyena laugh? How dare you? Yeah, who do you think you are? What kind of a father and a Mishima are you?
Oh, let's not talk about your devil form's primary costume in Tekken 7. 10 years in the joint made you a fucking pussy!
Hey! Come on! Now you have gone too far this time, Kazuya!
Take what's rightfully mine in Tekken 8. Do ya? Will always be better than duh!
Me, Jin Kazama.
You have gone too far saying about your son, Kazuya. You have gone too far saying those words.
KOF All Stars and nothing after. I was at KOF All Stars. I was at Fist of the North Star. And I was in Smash. Where was Jin? Oh, where is he? He's not there. Oh, it gets even better from here. You know that line, power is everything. Yeah, I said that first.
Since when did he say power is everything?
Power is everything.
I don't know,
that
buddy.
Is mine.
I don't
you
even
see,
know.
He's been plagiarizing my ass ever since Tekken 3.
Plagiarizing?
He's been stealing my moves, stealing my
wardrobe. You were killed by Heihachi 20 years ago after being thrown off the cliff by your father, Heihachi. And now you're just saying that Jin was copying you? Seriously, what's wrong with you? Yeah, exactly. What he's saying right now is not true. Not true.
Screw you, Jin.
Oh boy, I had a feeling that Jin might get angry. Same here.
What the fuck?
That was really uncalled for of Kazuya. Yeah, he should realize he need not to say that. After he has gone too far, Jin will be so angry. Yeah, he would have got a chance to beat him up if he keeps on talking trash about him like this. Asuka, what would your auntie will say? I would say Auntie Jun will be so angry. She will get so angry if her son and my cousin got insulted. You're right. Thanks you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Enjoy!